So, hello guys, this is Devil Hisashi. Today is a part 5. This part 5 is supposed to upload yesterday, but yesterday... But yesterday I forgot to upload, I record. So, let's hit this. Hit it. I've finished all my mission and then I didn't record that. I have a one plan for this. This mode I'm going only a human mode is in English. Hunter mode I'm going to play in Chinese. Nephilim I'm going to play in the Japanese, and the Son of Sparta I'm going to play in... No, sorry, my bad. This mode is in Urdu. This will be in Chinese. This will be in Japanese, and this will be in the Korean, my favorite mode and my favorite language. So let's hit the English version of my parts. The virality. Sharp. I have one skill. Can I take that skill from you, Sharp? Osiris. Osiris, give me wings. Take your wings. That looks funny. So I need Ebony Ivory. In my John Wick mode, I want the level 2 of my shoot. For today, I'm going in my John Wick mode. So, John Wick mode, I'm coming. The leap is next number. And as usual, I got D in this, so let's hit it. You know guys, I can't wait a one day for the Devil May Cry 5.
I was here years ago as a child. I explored the whole facility unseen.
Okay.
I sensed a demon in each factory.
Okay.
Succubus, an ancient one.
Succubus.
I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if
drunk. How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. You told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. You tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs. Said it would make me better. They lied. They just wanted to keep me weak. Docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be... scum. Your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. And after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. your own heart. To see if you are still sane. Or if you can still call yourself human.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
Hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
Okay. That computer talked about sexual activity. Who needs that? Well,
this way, I think.
Okay.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, yeah. But it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
You know, guys, I'm
flying around in spirit form.
Last time?
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. To nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now.
No, wait. No. I can use... nothing. Can't. Nothing I have now. No sword, no gun.
This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
Why?
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in Limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares?
Yes.
Okay. She comes to the Limbo to escape her nightmares.
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in Limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, yes.
Okay. It's here.
All right. See you on the other side.
Down here.
Oh, good.
You're
obesity.
Right. It's a lot bigger here in Limbo.
Obesity.
What next?
Obesity.
Head back to the mixing room.
Obesity.
I'll meet you there.
Obesity. Stupidity. Drink virility.
This is nothing, okay? I'm not going to believe it that. This is... okay, I have something here. I'm going right this way.
Thank you.
Yeah, gotcha.
What took you so long?
Yeah.
Could you point me to the mixing room? One day for the Devil May Cry 5, and they're about to meeting us for 1 year. I can't believe that. Now, kill it. I got it killed. Yeah. So let's go. Yeah, gotcha.
For up. Again, I want to search that area. Hey, there is something. There is must be something. You see? Yeah, there is something. Ah! There is nothing. Oh no! Ah! Damn it!
Dead end.
Yes, it is dead end.
Where the hell is that mixing room?
Yes. Where the hell is that mixing room? But where is that secret room?
Thank you.
Go! Run again! Again I lost it. Go! Come again! I want that demonic evade. Now, secret mission. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not ready for this. I need my devil trigger for that. Okay. So let's leave this right now. I have to make my part after all. So let's go for that. I'm going to take the leap again. Well, now get hit this mission.
Aha!
Yeah, I got the mixing room.
What in the shitting hell is going on here?
Yes.
The mixing process.
Here?
But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
Okay. Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful.
Biggest loser.
I can't believe that I have to use my 1-0.
Congratulations, you win.
In your dreams.
Dante, you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah, that was just a big fat joke.
Yes.
Come on, let's go get this succubus.
Big fat joke. So, let's get this. Tomorrow I kill the succubus. But for now, it's end time. Shit! I missed 2 souls. Ah. I got dead by 1 time. It is dirty. I da- I lost one time. I used the item one time. So let's end this part here, guys. I'm going to kill tomorrow the Taco Bus. After all, my headsets are in the low battery. So end up this here.